arena.
Well, the stay does not mean that Nathaniel Woods will not be executed tonight. It just means that the U.S. Supreme Court justices wanted a little bit more time to take a look at the case before they make a decision. They are on the clock, though, because the death warrant for Nathaniel Woods does expire at midnight, so they need to make a decision before then.